Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're doing a day in the life of an ESL teacher in Costa Rica. It's about 4:37 in the morning right now, bright and early. Let's go get at this day. You guys ready? Let's go. First thing I'm going to do today is teach VIP Kid. I've made videos about VIP Kid on this channel before. As you can see, it's really early in the morning. My first class that I teach starts at 5 a.m. Today's actually a bit of a lighter day. I only have four classes. Usually I teach about six 30-minute classes, and I'll let you guys know how it's going along the way. Alright guys, so it's 6:30 now. I've taught three classes so far, have two more to go. I have a break right now, a half hour break between classes. I normally don't like that. I'd rather just work straight through. 30-minute break gives me time to leave feedback on the previous classes, and then we have two more, 7 and 7:30. And after that, we'll move on with the day. See you guys then. All right, so I just finished teaching. It's a pretty good session, had a good group of my regular students. Now it's time for one of my favorite parts of the day, and that's walking the dog. All right, so just out here walking the dog. It's a pretty cloudy day. It rained all day yesterday, and we're kind of in the rainy season now, so hopefully it just stays cloudy today and doesn't actually start raining like it did yesterday. Taken care of, it's time to get along with my day. I'm gonna start out with my early morning workout. I do this every day. As you can see, my office has been transformed into my yoga room. And gonna do about a 30-minute yoga workout. Should be nice and quick, and let's get it going. So I just finished having breakfast, made some oatmeal. It was pretty good. Had some bananas, peanut butter, some maple syrup in there. Now I'm doing my daily Duolingo lesson. Try to do this for about 15-20 minutes every day just to brush up on the Spanish.
Barcelona y Madrid son ciudades bellísimas.
Barcelona y Madrid son ciudades bellísimas. Okay, so I'm just getting ready to teach on my second ESL online platform that I teach on. It's called Verbling. I only have an hour and a half worth of lessons today. The first hour with one of my regular students, and then I have a half hour trial lesson. So hopefully I can convert that trial lesson into a regular student too. All right, Fitzrica fam. So we just finished the hour and a half on Verbling. So usually I'd have classes in the evening with my local students here in Costa Rica at about 6 p.m. But we're kind of in between sessions right now. So now it is noon and I got the rest of the day to do whatever I want and have some fun. You guys ready? Let's go have some fun.
Okay, so Courtney's family's in town. They're actually in town this whole month of July. So right now I'm headed over to Las Catalinas, which is this nice development, only about 10 minutes from here in Potrero, and gonna check out the beach a little bit, check out the little village they got there. Let's go check it out. So I made it to Las Catalinas. I really like coming to this beach because there's a nice hiking trail up in the mountain. And the village here is really cool. It has a European style architecture and it just looks really beautiful. This beach is also fun to come to because there's a cool dock about 50 yards out in the water that you can swim to and you can see fish from there. I'm gonna go check out the dock. I'll be right back. Alright guys, just gonna close out the vlog for today. It was a real good day. After Las Catalinas, we went to the beach house in Flamingo, got a little late lunch, early dinner type of thing. Now we're just here at Courtney's parents' rental house, as you can see. Beautiful view overlooking the bay. Nice infinity pool. Life is good. I'll see you guys next time. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on the little bell so you get notified every time I upload a new video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Peace. Pura vida.